I'll try, but if you promise me you won't go to bed too late, because sleeping is very important. Besides, I haven't heard you sing in the mornings for a long time, said the squirrel. I promise, said Pip. That night, Pip and the squirrel met at the tree where the swallow lived and waited for the fireflies to start coming. I already want to see the stars come down, said the squirrel. Me too. The fireflies are always the first to arrive, and next thing you know, the stars are coming down, said Pip, excited.